Good afternoon. My name is Małgorzata Kuczer, and I want you to focus yourself a little bit on fears in your life. The reason I'm talking about it actually today is because yesterday I had the chance of watching Divergent, and I am in loads of way speechless, and I am really impressed and empowered. Because I personally think, you know, strongly believe, you know, every film, you know, every book, you know, and every moment in our life has some meaning. And when I was actually watching the film yesterday, I just realized, you know, that until we run away from things which are scary in our life, until we let something chase us, we don't actually act in the way we should. So when you actually stop yourself, when you stop yourself and just ask yourself, what is your fear? And does this fear should really control your life? And this can be loads of things. This can be, for example, fear of being unemployed, fear of not having money, fear of being single, fear of being not loved, fear of heights, fear of water, fear of flying. This can be absolutely anything. And funny enough is, you need just to realize, does this fear is worth it, you know, to control your life? And the best way to deal with them is just to face them and just chuck them away out of your life, really, to be perfectly honest. And I love the film yesterday because, to be perfectly honest, this actually gives the best way, the best kind of message to everybody, really. You must be fearless in your life, you know, and you can't kind of get yourself controlled by little tiny nuggets in your life. And sometimes we do, and we sometimes don't understand, you know, or don't understand, you know, how dangerous, you know, how unmotivating they can be, how they can actually completely destroy, deflate your life. You can't chase your fear. You can run and be chased by your fears or your life. You need to stop and start chasing them. And the game completely will change because you will be controlling the situation. You will be in control of them. You will not lose so much energy when you're actually running away. So this is very important. Sometimes the turning point is when you just realize, you know what, those fears are not really a fear. And we are free, we're supposed to be free. We are born to be free. And so why are we allowing little bits, little fears, little nuggets? And sometimes, you know, people who are surrounding us adding some little stones to our garden, they shouldn't do stuff like this, and we shouldn't allow them to do this. And you know, this year, you know, this film yesterday for me was brilliant. Was brilliant. And I don't know if you have got chance to watch this in the DVD or cinema. Definitely, I would strongly advise to go and see this. Because for me, it was incredible just to see the whole way the director, the people been actually playing in the film. I think it was a brilliant story. And left me with a reflection today, and this is today, really, what we're doing in our life, why we are letting fears in our life control our life, really. So I would like just to think about it. What are your fears, you know? Why you are letting your fears control your life sometimes? And maybe this is the time just to deal with them. And sometimes as scary as they are. So the most important thing, just don't let them control your life. Thank you so much. I would like to wish you a beautiful day, and thank you for watching, and God bless. Take care. Bye bye.